crisis. For instance, in Kenya, we are battling the worst drought in 40 years.
And I believe that all need to come together and all need to use their capacity to put pressure for this horrible and I would say unjustified conflict to stop. There is no right. A country like Sudan that has suffered so much, that is in such a desperate economic and humanitarian situation, cannot afford a struggle for power between two people.
That was a very good day. Thank you very much. I believe.